How did it happen? You told me you put together one of the best medical teams in the world. What happened?
Blake.
I'm sorry. I'm very sorry. I keep seeing Crystal's face before they wheeled her into surgery, smiling and optimistic. With all the things that I have, even with all the money I have, I couldn't help her.
Blake, it's over.
Charles, I tell you, I don't know what I'm gonna do.
You go home. That's what you do.
To what?
To your family, your children. You've been in Switzerland for over 2 weeks now. Christina needs you more than ever. Blake, you've got a life to lead.
I can't leave Crystal when she's like this.
Blake, she's dead.
No!
She's dead, Blake. Her heart's still beating, but she's dead.
What about her mind? What makes you think that she can't hear, that she can't understand?
There's no significant brain activity. Nobody's saying that we should cut off the life support system. Medically, Crystal's still alive. But I'm telling you, not as a doctor, but as your friend, you've got to accept it. She's gone. Besides, the two of you had an understanding. You agreed to the terms of her living will, and there were divorce papers.
I don't give a damn about the papers.
Well, she did, and for good reason. She knew it might come to this, and she wanted freedom for both of you.
So I'm just supposed to just leave, not even take time to mourn?
Blake, you've been mourning her for 3 years now, ever since I first told you about her condition.
Charles, I know what you're saying, and I respect it. I just don't think I can do it.
You've got to let her go, Blake, for your sake, for your family's and for Crystal's. It was her last wish. You owe it to everyone to honor it.